Hello, is there somebody here?
Something, a noise or a sign or an answer? No.
There is a noise.
Okay, follow the noise.
Just a quick question. No one's gonna come up behind me and scare me, right?
Make yourself comfortable.
It's not supposed to be just a scary place. It's not designed to shock people. It's designed to look at people in different perspectives and through different perspectives. And that, I think, is one of the major things behind it, that you basically three times have the possibility to look at the same thing, and you will realize that it does something different with you.
Okay, go out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's a pill of some sorts.
So it's your decision what you're doing.
Yeah.
I think.
There's a dude.
Yeah. Okay. Follow the others. Slowly.
Do
you hear me?
Follow who?
The other people. Slowly.
Oh my god.
Stay in this room, quietly.
The first time it's very personal, as you might be that far away from another person.
I think you have to follow the instruction.
Close your eyes.
The next time you control somebody in the situation, and after a while you get so much into this perspective that you really kind of feels like your own. And then in the third, when watching it on the big canvas, it's a bit like, well, it's not really for amusement, but it has another distance to it. And that, I think, is a chance to look at things in different ways, and to look at also this intimacy or relationships in different ways and through different eyes is something I find interesting.